of the country's gross domestic product GDP in 2010, according to a joint study by Google and management consulting firm McKinsey and Company. The number registered is higher than in most developed countries such as the US and Japan. However, it was also found that local businesses only spend about 1% of their.
Hi, Sergey. Well, I know. Yes.
You don't worry.
Okay, sir.
Yes, I watched the news. Okay, Patrick's here. I'll call you later. Okay. Okay, Sergey. Bye. Hi, Patrick.
Hello, Ari. How are you?
Not really well, you know.
Why?
Things in the company are not going well. We are in depression. Oh my god. We're losing money. Give me good news, please. I'm used to bad news. I want something optimistic.
Yes, but I won't tell you something good.
What's this? What's this in your hands?
It's difficult to me to say.
Why?
It's my resign.
Why? Okay, it's not time for jokes, Patrick.
Yes, it's
really?
Not time. Yes, it's not the right moment, but my issue is really important. It's all about my family. It's really hard time for us, for the company, but look,
what?
It's not a joke, Quarry.
It's your...
I'm serious.
You're serious?
Yes. I can explain.
I can't think of this.
But...
Can you think of it? Can you sleep on it?
I was...
Where am I supposed to find new CFO? You're a CFO. Come with me.
I've been thinking a lot, and I really must do this. My family is...
You know the best.
Yes, my family is everything to me, and I love them. I must leave the country, but I know some people who can help the company. They are serious people. The best CFOs. I can offer you, for example, 10 people. And
you mean that you have a list of the best CFOs?
I love that company, and that's why I do this.
Thank you very much.
Okay, well, I'm sorry.
Have to go. Okay.
I have to go, guys.
But sleep on this.
All the best for you, but I'm not sure.
Okay.
Bye.
Have a nice day.
The same to you.
Bye. Bad news. Everything is bad news. Call the CEO and the HR in my office. Yes, immediately. Okay, thank you. Where's the CEO?
6 p.m. She left.
She left. Okay, I don't actually care about her. But I have a problem. We have a problem. For about 6 minutes now, Google has no CFO. He resigned on personal issues. Her task is to find new CFO as soon as possible. Patrick sent me an email. Do you worry? I love Google, that's why I search for the best person to take my post. This list contains the 10 most qualified CEOs and CFOs that I personally know. Number 1, Won or Lin, Samsung. Number 2, Kat Lejak, HP, and so on. Make a ranking list of them and decide who will be your new Patrick Pichet. Patrick. So, the newly appointed candidate must be able to meet coming challenges, to accept the philosophy and the business culture, to be a professional. So we have this night to decide who will be our new CFO. I will meet you here tomorrow and 900 hours. Have a nice night. Goodbye. Morning.
Good morning.
You're with the same group. You must have been here all night, right? Are you ready?
So I defined 5 criteria for selection of management staff. If the candidates strongly met the criterion, they get 6 points. If they don't have the skills at all, I give them 0 points. Yes. I also give 3 additional points based on for which company they work for. Let me show you that. There it is.
Okay, that's a ranking list of the companies.
Yeah.
So, first place,
Dublin.
Microsoft. Second place on Forbes ranking list, I see. And you gave her 3 points.
Yeah.
And, okay, and so on. Right, then?
Then I evaluated every candidate on the criteria. I made personal files. Let me show you the personal files. There they are.
Ooh.
That was my work.
Great for a great job.
And the comparison table I just showed you. I also made a research for university ranks. Then I made a table for education.
Okay, show me that table.
Jay Russell,
6 points, and Clarence Otis, he has a political science writing press. Oh, hey, okay, that's big research you've made.
And
so, who's the winner?
Yeah.
Who is our new CFO?
Well, it looks like it's gonna be Clarence Otis.
Clarence Otis, he's now working for Verizon, I think, isn't he?
Yeah, he is.
Okay, show me his file.
There he is. Clarence Otis.
Okay, 6 points.
He got 30 out of 33, so.
Hey, great job. I will consider these results. And call Clarence and invite him to the interview. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much for your time, for your night.
I'm gonna finally get some sleep.
Okay. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Looks like we're gonna have an even better CFO. Okay. Hello, Clarence Otis.